They found my sister 18 years later, still wearing her uniform. A gunshot to her head. Her bones were broken. Her face was indescribable. They took a picture.